really.
Yo, do you want that?
Very much.
If you want.
You want to see how you act.
Thank you.
Do a basic pattern, which is a series of moves, okay, that represent each belt. Okay, the name of the pattern is Chunji. Okay, Chunji.
Yeah.
cool, all right? But they're only 4 and 5. They just learn it. All right, face the crowd, guys. Good effort. Face it. Hit. Hit. 1. 5. Okay, we got a little, she's a little older. This is Mei Iggy. She's gonna perform an intermediate level pattern, all right? It's called Wanyo. Hit.
5.
Chumbi. This is Nathan Collins. He is a double black stripe. Right? He has one more stripe, then he's ready to test for his black belt in May. Okay? He's gonna perform a red belt pattern, an advanced pattern. Okay, face the crouch. Hit!
Taekwon!
The name of the pattern is Chumu. Whenever you're ready. Okay, now we are gonna get into the fighting aspect, okay? We're gonna start off with the little guys, all right? Okay, let's go, Derek and Michael.
Stronger.
Stronger.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay, this is my highest belt I have, all right? He started with me from scratch, and he is a triple black stripe. He will be ready to test in May also for his black belt. What they're gonna do is perform some fighting, all right? They're gonna stay under control, but you'll see the difference from the little kids. The kicking is more controlled, a lot higher kicks, it's more intense, all right? Face each other, hit!
One!
Started. And by the way, I'm Master Zang, and I'm a fourth degree black belt. I represent Young Brothers Taekwondo. My instructor is Grandmaster Kung from North Hills area. And Bobby was with me when I first started 2 years ago, okay? But he's in the sports, and he has to take breaks every once in a while. So that's why he's still at a, you know, pretty much an intermediate level, all right? He's gonna perform a weapon with the bow staff, okay?
Shh.
Self-defense skit, okay? And what we're gonna do is she's at a bus stop or at the park at a bench, and she's just reading a magazine, minding her own business, and three bullies attack her, right? Okay.
Who's there?
Taekwondo? What the heck?
Oh, you
get you some sort of Taekwondo
chicken? Get it! Get it!
Oh, yeah?
Because these guys did so well the last two nights. We made it the last two nights. We made this up, all right? I'm going to try one more time so everyone forget what you saw, all right? Because it's really good. So I want them to do one more time. Let's do it one more time. Okay, we're gonna give this one more shot, all right? So everyone act surprised, all right? gonna do a little board breaking, all right? Here we go. I need a high box. As soon as they break, all right? Okay, so the credit stands?
Yeah.
All right. She's gonna perform a basic side kick break. Okay, Zen's gonna perform. He's gonna jump over Jen and do a side kick in place. And Bobby's gonna perform an elbow strike over 2 inches, okay? Excuse me, palm strike, all right?
Thank you.
Hit. All right, Mariko's gonna perform jumping over pretty kick cycle, okay? Okay, Mr. Hall's gonna perform, he's gonna kick an apple off a nut. Blindfold. Demonstrate a power break. He's gonna go through 4 inches with the side. One more chance, all right?
Yeah.
gonna demonstrate a jump spinning hook kick over Jen. So there's really no room for error, okay?
Say!
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 Say! Say!
Say!
Also a power break.
Come on.
Silence. This is a very hard break, all right? He's gonna make an effort at it. He's gonna jump off someone and do a double kick. It's an aerial kick, all right? Brad Still is gonna demonstrate another very tough break. He's gonna step off someone and jump straight up and break a turning kick, which is at the top of your foot, which is really hard to break. It's all speed, okay? We need a taller guy, I'm too short, okay? He kicked my hand. We're gonna do a jump over break. We have Kurt, he's the captain of the team. He's gonna jump over five people where they'll just bend over, grabbing their ankles. And then we have Matthew, right here, that you didn't see yet. He's my secret. He's gonna jump over five little kids, all right? Okay, so we need one, two. All right, this is it, okay? So after they break the board, I'm gonna hear loud applause. Okay? Ready? Stop! Wow. You guys ready? Now it's just a practice, okay? Ready? Ready? Stop! Awesome! All right. Good job, Bob. You're all right. Okay, off to the side. All right, this is it. He gets one more chance. If not, he has to do 1,000 push-ups.
All right?
Kill it.
Whenever you're ready.
It is.
Stop! You guys want to give him one more chance?
Yeah!
Do 1,000 push-ups.
I know a lot of you guys, we get one more. I know we can do this. Let's give him a round of applause. Since they messed up, I'll break one time, right? Let me see, I need to get one. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a blindfold jump spinning back kick, alright? Some punching, all right? Step out with your left leg, sitting stance, bend those legs. Put your right hand back. Single middle punch, Kia. Nice and strong, bend those legs. Ready, stop. Now, Kia, come on. Stop. And pro. Okay, fist front, good job, guys. This is our first demo. We didn't have that much time to prepare for it, but it went pretty good, I guess, right? All right, fist forward. Come here. All right, good job, guys.
did good. Thank you, Mike, for doing that. Get your shoes and stuff on. We'll wait till we get you in the van. She has one right here.
Oh, okay. Well, they got a camera.
There. Put your hands behind your head.
Good job, guys. Yeah. I'll see you guys Tuesday, right?
Sure.